guys, and welcome back to Toyoya. Okay. We did Skeletor in this video, and now I have this non-melee weapon that I'm not going to use. I have immunity to knockback, which is very useful. Let's just check in this direction to see where it goes. Okay. No. It's actually safe. I just didn't think it was. Okay. Now it's jungle. Are we gonna keep going down? Yes. Okay, it's still safe. And now we are really deep. Even have a guide. I don't actually have my obsidian on me, so I need to get my obsidian. Okay. Do you like how I'm actually organizing? I know, it's insane. Okay, upgrade furnace. Furnace. Okay. Hellforge. Yes. Okay. There we go, we have the fiery great sword, and then we also have the molten pickaxe. Okay. Okay, now we have this. Okay, this is like the best, one of the best 300 swords. Of course, the knights egg exist, but yeah. Lantern Knight, yes. Okay. Eagle Vault, also, yes. Mm-hmm. long the Edel Horde fight took before. So do you remember when I forced to beat the Edel Horde and it took like 20 minutes? Okay, no, I didn't. That didn't happen. Because it did happen, meaning that it didn't happen. No, okay. Lightsbane, yes. And then we get an upgrade in defense by 1. Okay. Okay, now I have the Night's Bane. If you don't know what the Night's Egg is, then you probably don't know why I need it, but... Yeah.